run la petite crêperie in the Granger Market, ce little crepe bar, basically, where we sell sweet crepes and savory galettes, which are savory crepes made with buckwheat flour. And we've just started as well a new range of French sandwiches made with French baguettes, some proper croque-monsieur made with homemade béchamel. And this is it, la petite crêperie. We've opened in July 2014.
And last year you won Small Business of the Year. What have you done since?
So since then, first of all, the business has definitely picked up. We've got loads of people coming to find out about us. And we've started, as I said, a new range of French sandwiches. And it's been very popular so far. No, good year, a very good year. I can't thank enough the people who've been voting for us, very grateful. It did attract more business, and it's all good.
And what's it like being a small business in Newcastle?
It is challenging. Every single day is a challenge. But more people are getting aware that they need to support us instead of going like to chains and stuff. We do advertise a lot about them, and they're very, like, I don't know if you can say receptive in English, but they do know it can be very difficult for us, so they come and support, and obviously they love having a chat with us. It's not going to be like a big business where people will not really care about the service they give. While here, when you come, you have a proper experience, a proper French experience. So I think people love it.
And